Hi, I'm Mary Kander, General Manager, Technology Commercialization for Innovation at Cleveland Clinic, here today to honor a dear colleague with this year's Lifetime Achievement Award. Dr. Mohammed Naguib was a world-renowned anesthesiologist, a prolific inventor, and a co-founder of the Cleveland Clinic spinoff Neurotherapia. Dr. Naguib joined Cleveland Clinic as a staff anesthesiologist in the Department of General Anesthesiology in 2010, and up until his passing in 2020, he was a frequent submitter of ideas to the Innovations Office. We knew him well. Alongside his invention partner, Dr. Joe Foss, Dr. Naguib's research served as the foundation for the startup Neurotherapia, a company founded for the purpose of discovering and developing therapeutics for the treatment of neuroinflammatory disease. Leaving behind a legacy in anesthesiology care and a blossoming startup with the power to revolutionize care for neurologic disorders such as neuropathic pain, multiple sclerosis, traumatic brain injury, and Alzheimer's disease, we are forever grateful for the inroads to medical innovation that Dr. Naguib made in his lifetime. Dr. Naguib was a pleasure to work with. Yes, he was demanding and had high expectations, but he was always a pleasure to work with. His passion for using his research to help patients was inspiring to all who crossed his path. Today, I'm joined by Dr. Naguib's youngest daughter, Dr. Yusor Ibrahim, an anesthesiology resident following in her father's footsteps. Welcome, Dr. Ibrahim, and thanks so much for being with us here today to represent your family, your mother, Dr. Mona Sabri, and your sisters, Yomna and May, to accept this award on your father's behalf.
Thank you so much, Mary, for the kind introduction. And on behalf of my family and I, we are so honored to accept this award on my dad's behalf. It's so nice to know that all of his hard work and contributions to the field are being recognized. So we thank you so much for the recognition.
So tell us a bit more about your father and his passion for medicine and medical innovation.
As far as I remember from being a young girl, my dad always had a passion for medicine, and my sisters could tell you the same. They're much older than I am, but even early on, he always had a passion for medicine. And my mom shares a lot of stories of him when he was in medical school and how he was always just so different and always wanted to learn and always took the extra initiative to see how he could improve medicine and healthcare. So that passion was in him apparently from a very young age and continued on until his passing. And he always shared his enthusiasm and his love for medicine and love for providing quality care to patients with us all the time.
Neurotherapia recently announced the completion of their phase one first in human clinical trial of their lead compound. They call it NTRX07. How proud would your father be of the progress made with the technology since his passing?
I think he would be extremely proud. He put in years and years of effort and hard work into this drug compound and into this company. And to see all his hard work start to come to fruition, I know that he would be delighted to hear this. And with the ultimate goal of helping people, that would make him a very happy man.
So you also are a talented clinician in the same field as your father. Tell us about your experience following his footsteps in anesthesiology.
I initially didn't want to do anesthesiology because having my dad and knowing all the work that he put in, I wanted to branch out, but I guess the apple doesn't fall too far from the tree. My dad has been my inspiration since day one. Since I've been in college, I always knew that I wanted to become a doctor, and seeing his work ethic and seeing his love and passion for medicine and seeing how effortless it came to him to just work and put in so much time and energy, it really inspired me. And to this day, it has inspired me to continue to pursue what I love and to give everything my all. And he was and still is my hero and my inspiration.
Thank you again, Yusor, for representing your family and for taking the time with us to accept this year's Lifetime Achievement Award for your father, Dr. Mohammed Naguib. We are proud to honor him and his legacy, and we look forward to the continued success of Neurotherapia and the advancement of his work for the benefit of patients.
Thank you again so much. I really appreciate it. On behalf of my family and I, we are ecstatic and honored to receive this award on his behalf.